53. Kam Shaw. Ken. And at number 53, Kam Shaw comes in on the list. Another short year for the guy. Again, couldn't finish the season out, got hurt again. But through those six games, man, Kam Shaw is just incredible, man. He has incredible movement. He gets in lanes, cuts, he jukes, he stiff arms, he runs through, he breaks tackles. He's just a phenomenal football player. They line him up everywhere. They line him at running back, receiver this year. Also lined him up as a quarterback. He took a lot of snaps this year. 20 touchdowns in those six games. And was pretty much the offense for the Eagles. Eagles struggled this year. Didn't win a whole lot of games. Even with Shaw. So that just kind of shows you, you know, the level of attention that he got this year. Him and Chance and Prox both. And, you know, they were on the board. On everybody's willing to board to stop. And nonetheless, he still produced big whenever he got an opportunity. So another year for Kam Shaw. Just fantastic work as a running back. And he comes up here on the list at number
53.